We're going to start with an atom, and you're thinking, what the hell has an atom got to do with personal development? Everything in life is an atom. What we can take away from this is that atoms are 100% energy. Now, Albert Einstein said this, everything is energy, and that's all there is to it. If we match the frequency of the reality you want, you cannot help but get that reality.